Typically, patients that see myself in my practice, they're looking for minimally invasive outpatient spine surgical options. So they may have been told they need surgery, or they're looking for a second opinion, and they're looking for something that can be done microscopically or minimally invasively. With a microscopic approach, patients don't have to wear a brace. They don't have to worry about blood transfusions. They don't have to worry about prolonged hospitalizations. You can do these procedures now either outpatient in a hospital or in a surgery center. Patient can go back to work the next day or the day after. They can resume activities like golf 2 to 4 weeks after their surgery. Now people are back playing tennis, skiing, running, jumping, all those activities typically at 2 to 3 months after surgery. One of the great things about being at Rush is the ability to collaborate with leaders in other disciplines. We do a lot of combined surgical procedures with neurosurgeons, general surgeons, and vascular surgeons. We may do tumor work, we may do severe scoliosis work, or injuries to the spinal cord that we can address in a multidisciplinary approach. Almost all the times that we interact, we learn something from each other, and the outcome is almost always improved.